thanks for their little story. And the story goes like this. One day, an Aboriginal bloke wanted to walk up the road, or go up the road, to go and see his cousin. He didn't want to have to go too far, 1,000 miles or so. So rather than just walk all the way, what he decided to do was walk near the edge of the road and hitch a lift. Wow, he walked near the edge of the road. First of all, the car came out of the distance. Didn't stop at all. So the Aboriginal man, well, having got up and stopped the lift, he sat back down again and waited for a little while. A few bees or flies went by, and then a kangaroo hopped off down the road. And then, after a while, this big old truck called a road train started coming down the road towards him. Say, ah, I'll try that one. He got up and hitched the lift. And the truck, the driver, saw him. And he slows down through the gears. And pulls up beside the Aboriginal man, winds down the window and says, "Hey mate, where are you going?" And the Aboriginal man says, "Up the road, up the road." The driver says, "Come on, get in." So the Aboriginal man walks over, opens the door, climbs in, sits down, puts on his seatbelt, and they drive off. And you'll hear all of that on this. Did you hear it? Ready? Not sure which way around the tape. This way around it is. You ready?
Thank you.